The school system is actually teaching people to be poor. The school system will never teach you about money. The school system was designed to teach you to be an employee or a doctor or a lawyer, a specialist, but never about money. My father was the head of education, PhD, all that stuff. I go home and ask him, I said, why don't we learn about money in school? And he looked at me and said, because the government doesn't let us teach that subject. The government tells us what we can teach and what we can't teach. And I thought that was strange. And I said, but aren't we going to school to learn about money? He says, no, your job is to get a job. Poverty is passed on. It's taught in your families. And middle class is taught in families. And so the people right now who are sitting at home, who are struggling financially or worried about money or unhappy, they may be making a lot of money, but unhappy with what they're doing, it was probably taught to you. And your superego was taught, get a job, work hard, or you'll never be rich, or the rich are evil, or whatever.
And until you change your mindset, correct, money won't help you, right?
Correct.
We see that with people that win the lottery, people that make more money, they still have the same problem.
Right.
Because they have that poor man's soul.
Correct. If you're poor, you'll always be poor.
That's really hard for people to understand.
Yeah, the money will disappear that fast. Just like most pro athletes, you know, they make millions of dollars, and what, 65% are bankrupt 5 years later? It's because they come from poor families. Now, you tell them that, they get very angry. It's not just the rich fault. You know, it's you guys ripped me off. And government ripped me off. But unfortunately, what Mr. Lipton was saying, it's passed down genetically. The moment I pay you, you think like an employee. That's the trap. Entrepreneurs work for free. The moment you accept a paycheck, the brain goes dead. As long as you're hungry, you'll think. You see, people say, well, why don't you give the poor money? See, the only problem with that is it just creates more poor people. You give a man a fish, you get a lot of people who want more fish, you know? Well, you teach them to fish. Don't tell people what you know. Keep them poor. Poor will always be amongst us. If it starts up here, it's in their words, you know, and their words become flesh. When they say, I can't afford it or I can't do that, they go down. They become what they say. And I meet so many people, I can't afford it. You think I'm made of money? My PhD dad, he says, what do you think I am, made of money? I can't afford that. And my rich dad would say, that's why he's poor. Poor people say, I can't afford it, I can't do that, I don't have time. Because this is an escape. It's an escape, you know what I mean? It's easy to say, I can't afford it. Oh, I'm too tired. Oh, I can't go to the gym. You know, when you could go to the gym, no, I can't. Truth is, I'm just too lazy to go to the gym.
And you play it safe and you don't introduce new right. risks into your life. And
right.
so
I have job security.
And your rich dad used to say what instead of, I can't afford it?
How can I afford it? How can I do that? You know, what would it take, or why should I do that? A question opens the mind, a statement closes the mind. See, when you say, I can't afford it, your mind shuts down, and you become what you say. You know, people say, well, money is not that important to me. Then, if money is not that important to you, money is not important to you. I mean, you know what I mean? I don't care about money. The money doesn't care about you. You know, the word does become flesh. Or I'll never be rich. Or the favorite one is the rich are greedy. It's the poor that are greedy. You know, if you think about it, because to be rich, you have to give something. You know, I have to produce books and games, and I purchase real estate, I provide housing, provide jobs and all that. That's why I'm rich. But greedy people produce nothing. Oh, no, it's the rich that are greedy. And I'm going, hey, sports fans, you know, you point a finger forward, three are pointing backward. And so, as we know, there's a big attitude problem against the rich today. We all have fear. I mean, to be truthful, we all have fear. It's just how you deal with it. You know, Einstein said, imagination is more important than knowledge. But knowledge empowers imagination. And the average person, the reason they're poor is they haven't failed. You know, they play it so safe. They haven't made any mistakes like they're taught in school. That means they don't learn anything. That's why the school system's actually fundamentally corrupt. It's anti-education. And I think what most people do is they let their parents or their friends talk them out of life. So afraid of failing. But failing is how we succeed. Our schools punish you for making mistakes. That's why we have so many people who are so afraid of admitting they make mistakes, are afraid of failing.